अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, आई वेलकम ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ इंटरनेशनल इस्लामिक स्कूल ऑफ एक्सीलेंस. स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम हियर विद एन अमेजिंग साइंस बुक ऑफ फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड. दिस इज एन अमेजिंग लेक्चर ऑन योर फर्स्ट यूनिट फ्रॉम योर बुक. योर फर्स्ट यूनिट इज साइंस. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टूवर्ड्स द फर्स्ट यूनिट साइंस and its explanation. Students, here we have the definition, the very basic definition of science. What is science? Science is a way of finding things out. Students, how we find things out? We find out the things like in this way. We have the information about their body parts. For example, this is an ant and has six legs. It's an apple, which is red. It's a tea, cup of tea. The tea is hot. It's a stone, which is hard. It's a flower, which has four petals. It's the leaf, which is green in color. It's coal. What is this? It's ice, which is cold. Jelly is soft. We have find it out the information about what kind of information about body parts, colors, state of nature, physical state. So we have find it out all these things. So this way is called the science. So moving toward next, as compared to the animals one another, a horse is strong, a tortoise is slow in speed. Horse has strong physical body, tortoise is slow. A mouse is small as compared to the other animals. An elephant is big, mouse is small. A kitten is weak, horse is strong. A rabbit is fast, a tortoise is slow. A football is round. A slice of toast is square. So students, we have also find it all these things, that how, what kind of strength, what kind of body part.